Stonington, the Westerly Water Department in Rhode Island, issued a boil water warning on their website Wednesday after E. coli was found in the water supply. They also serve customers in the Pawcatuck section of Stonington. However, not all areas in Pawcatuck are affected. The department tells customers should boil vigorously for at least 1 minute for any water used for human consumption, including drinking and cooking. They also recommend using bottled water. They say the advisory will remain in effect until the problem can be ratified and they can test the water. The water department will issue a public notice when this requirement is lifted. The recommendation to boil for 1 minute applies to water used for drinking, cooking, making ice, brushing teeth, washing dishes, and food preparation. The department says boiling kills bacteria and other organisms in the water. Infants and young children should not be bathed in this water because they may swallow it accidentally. Anyone else using this water for bathing or showering should be careful to avoid swallowing the water. Sample results will not be available until Friday.